How to specify TruQuad. TruQuad simplifies the specification and assembly of TruLine for square and rectangular configurations. TruQuad recesses in 5/8 inch drywall without joist modifications to project clean lines of illumination onto the ceiling or wall. To order a TruQuad configuration, simply provide the desired wattage, color temperature, and dimensions in inches. Select the power supply technology that fits your dimming or power requirements. Later in this video, we will show the steps for determining the number of power supplies you will need. In this example, we will create an illuminated rectangle that spans the length and width of this kitchen island. To do so, we will need to take field measurements. Our desired TruQuad will be a 28-inch by 116-inch rectangle. Visit the Pure Lighting website and locate the TruQuad 0.5A product page. Scroll halfway down the page to locate product tools, including the installation instructions, IES files, and spec sheet. Download the spec sheet. Build your ordering code by filling in each box from left to right. Notice the gray text and black text. The black text means it is a fixed element. The gray text indicates that we need to make a selection from the listed options below. In the case of TruQuad, we can select fixture wattage, size in inches, and color temperature. As determined earlier, we will need a 28-inch by 116-inch configuration. We will select the 5-watt per foot version because the TruQuad 0.5A is only one layer of light in our room. And we will select the 2700K because we want a very warm, white color temperature. The TruQuad system includes TruLine channel and lens, with factory mitered corners, L picture frame power channel connector, which includes one or more junction boxes, LED soft strip, and joining brackets. Depending on the size of your configuration, TruQuad will feed power from 1, 2, or 4 corners. To determine the number of power supplies, we will need to do some simple math to add up the total system wattage. We ordered a 28-inch by 116-inch TruQuad configuration. Looking at the wattage section on the TruQuad spec sheet, we see that the total system wattage is the total number of system feet multiplied by the desired wattage. First, we will need to determine the total number of feet. To do so, we will divide the number of system inches by 12. By adding up all of the runs, we get a total of 288 inches, or 24 feet. We will then multiply the total system feet by our desired wattage. Because we selected 5 watts per foot, we will take 24 feet multiplied by 5 watts, which gives us a total system wattage of 120 watts. Our power supply options have a maximum allowance of 96 watts. In this case, 2 60-watt ELV or 2 96-watt 0-10 power supplies are needed to support the 120-watt system. The number of L picture frame power channel connector, junction boxes, and LED soft strips will be determined by the factory. TruQuad is a minimal recessed fixture mounting within the thickness of 5/8 inch drywall without joist modification. For custom design and layout assistance, send drawings to design@pureedgelighting.com. Pure Lighting. Let the drywall be your canvas.